Pedigree.
He was the oldest one of them.
He was the oldest.
He was the oldest of all of them.
I used to do the old Robinson routine. With jeans and anything. All eight.
Supreme Court of the United States, number 210, October term, 1895. Homer Adolph Plessy was a citizen of the United States and a resident of the state of Louisiana of mixed descent in the proportion of 7/8 Caucasian and 1/8 African blood.